In high school, I was really kind of all over the place with majors and what I wanted to do, but I really did have a passion for film, and I really liked that the Kutztown offered that. My name's Jordan Velez. I'm a major in cinema, television, media production here at Kutztown University. I chose Kutztown University because I really love the community. It's very friendly, everyone here is really great, and you get to know a lot of people. My first impressions, I would say that it was almost home. It was really, really great. I instantly met people. I was instantly helped out in the department. I joined a ton of clubs. Everything there was given access to me. Us students are always very interested in doing things outside of the classroom. So being able to use the skills that we have and actually know what we're doing and can put together a full crew that can fully operate and know what we're doing was really, really great to see. That was something I definitely worried about, not being able to touch cameras or use equipment right away, but they put you right into that first year, first semester, which was really, really great and just only confirmed me wanting to be here more. I'm really looking into assistant directing. I really like the behind the scenes and being able to be in control. I love helping out the talent. I love being able to have a sense of control on set and being timely and scheduled and organized. I really, really enjoy that aspect and making sure everything goes great. And I would say most challenging is still working with other people. You have to make sure everyone has the same idea, the same sight in mind. You need to all be collaborative together. I would say my cinematography class was one of the most helpful classes. Personally, if I had a choice on set, I would always choose directing, assistant directing, that sort of thing. But in cinematography, we have to rotate through every single role. So it was a huge thing for me that I was able to do every role on set and kind of understand the in and outs of it, which is also super important as someone higher up on set. I would say I would walk away with a lot of great connections. The professors I know are lifelong friends from now on. The people I've met here are lifelong friends. And I know that if I ever needed anything or any advice or something, I could definitely go to them in any situation.